For the scenario that is given here, if we were to draw a horizontal line from P to here, for example, like this horizontal line here, this will be 90 degrees. So if we are looking at P to OX, we are looking at this distance here. And if I were to look at this as a right angled triangle for this distance here, if I were to call this distance, let's say A, that means P to OX, this A, will be making use of cosine theta, because looking at this right angled triangle, cosine theta is A over 4. This tells me that A is going to be 4 cosine theta. And if I want to work on the distance of P to OX, let's say that distance is B, again making use of this right angled triangle, we know that sine theta is going to be B opposite over the hypotenuse, B over 4, which means that B is going to be 4 sine theta.